Hey, what's going on? Belte here. What you're about to watch is directly taken from my stream, which will be in the link in the description. Thank you guys all for watching. And yeah, subscribe down below, because apparently 80% of you guys aren't subscribed. So, do it! Thanks, guys. I hope you guys enjoy.
Kind of cute. In my parents' basement, sort of way.
Huh?
Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. Can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods. Hey, Lee. Really gave that old man hell.
Yeah.
We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Cat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you.
How's Dr.
It's okay. It was just a shock.
Lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Little kid.
How's she doing?
She's good.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, kid.
What are you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Cat, it's not our business.
That should be right. We passed some houses on the way in. They sound pretty bad, eh?
Well, you just don't know.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Dad?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
Panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head. That boy. We could have saved him together.
We didn't have any choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Okay. We should probably check on Clementine, because we haven't checked up on her yet.
Hi.
Any word for him?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah. I'm fine. I just
good?
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Sit down.
So okay. Awkward.
Thank you.
Of course. How's it doing?
I'm not sure about your name.
It's Lee.
Lily, my dad's name.
I think early on it's good to be honest because I know it's freshly new, like in the apocalypse. But
shit, right? It's hard enough to be in charge of people's lives without some dick cutting your dick. And that violence before with my dad, it didn't help.
What's wrong?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that.
Yeah?
You've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hey, it seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed. Where's her mom?
Savannah, over there.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not again. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She's been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. And it's Savannah. Some other city. It wasn't there.
No. She's lucky to have you.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know. Pilot?
No, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work at the UGA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office.
No.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
Oh, no. Is that Lee's family, I'm assuming?
The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him now.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't you?
So gave them food. I mean, just to like cover like the. I mean, we're already loyal with Kenny, so I feel like we don't
There's
really.
In there from out here.
Cause don't we have another energy bar, right? Like we have two more, so we should satisfy everybody's needs. We got gave one to Clementine, of course.
Bird received anything?
Nothing. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
Not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
No.
Alright, let me know if you want to.
Alright, we give batteries.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Now we give food to Carly, yeah. I guess.
We'll find it some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
You sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I'm trying to keep her fed and water.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
I mean, we already gave, like, a food bar to Clementine.
It's still not working?
Yeah, we can't figure it out.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
she put the battery in there in the wrong way.
You fixed it. The station is okay.
Steve.
Thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet.
Okay. So we maybe have looked outside with Doug first, because that's like the... Oh, so this was Lee's family. That's rough. There's always something useful in the first aid kit, I would assume.
Around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy.
Duh.
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? Well, good. You seem like an okay guy. And the last thing we need is drama out there. We've got this little girl to take care of. Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I'm all planned.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
She seems like to know. She seems like she knows a lot.
What's that?
Oh, walkie stick.
Was he sick?
He was okay. Saw him whoop shoplift as well. His canes protected this place better than a guard dog ever could. I see you kind of like
it. My dad gave it to me.
So your dad's a smart like that. Better get this door open, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go.
It's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
It's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Hopeful.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family? A doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history, right? Things like that.
Like, social studies?
Yeah.
Social studies, man. Haven't
you
heard
didn't
that.
Answer my question.
Haven't heard it be cold like that in forever.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
No, it's just complicated. That's all.
Why?
It just is.
But you love them, right?
Yeah, of course. But my family's gone, and I just wish things were better.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen to me. I don't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble. Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
The first aid kit.
Let's have a look at that thing. No.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut coming up.
Yes, please. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until now, okay? Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
What are you asking me?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you? And you had to protect yourself.
That's right.
Oh, okay.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn. Stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group. And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I might move you, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the water. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, alright?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of
him. What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family. I'll take Colin a dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do,
somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
You're doing
good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Okay. Well, yeah, so we look around. I guess. Nope. Chuck it.
It's universal. You can program it to work with those TVs across the street.
Oh, nice. He's quite useful. It seems like Lily isn't the useless one. She was just like... And she only worked at, like, the Air Force, but, like, hasn't really touched anything. What we could do. So what do we do? I use remote unlock. Okay. I guess we can't really do anything. Alright, so we need to search the guy, most likely his brother.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. This is taken directly from my Twitch, at twitch.tv/beltate1. I am streaming, or trying to stream every day, and if you guys have enjoyed this video, you know, click a like button down below, and if you're new here, click that subscribe button down below. Thank you guys for all your support, and yeah. I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye, guys.